Well, I'm Rob Gibson. I'm the convener of the Rural Affairs Committee. I'm the MSP for Caithness, Sutherland and Ross, just across the water from Orkney. The committee's kind of focusing, of course, on rural affairs, climate change and environment, with a view to thinking about how land reform is affected and affects those. So one group was visiting RACCE as an island with kind of problems of remoteness that needs to be tackled by a group of people that makes the most of the resources. The second group was visiting the Barony Mill and Butchers and Orkney Cheese. My group spent the time doing an important job in terms of agriculture. We visited a tenant farmer at scale to hear about his issues. When we were there, because it's next door to Skara Brae, we visited the ancient village, and the fact that it's a World Heritage Site means that we have to find ways to ensure it's protected. And in contrast, we then went to the Agronomy Institute of the UHI, because they're the place that directs the development of crops that are fit for northern climes. And we spent a session with the youngsters in the modern studies classes, getting them to think about how they're affected by land reform or how land reform affects them. It's good to be able to take the Parliament round the country, because it's the Parliament for all of Scotland, and because some of us live a good deal further away than the Central Belt, it's great to get the Parliament out here and let people see it working.